Okay, hey guys, Game Leader here and welcome back for another unboxing video. Today I will be showing the unboxing of Plants vs. Zombies Guardian Warfare 2. It's been a while since I've done my last unboxing videos and finally I've got another game, which is this one, so let's do the unboxing of this. So as you guys can see, here's the front of it, okay, awesome artwork. Take a look at the back, you have some screenshots taken from the game itself, and it says the battle for Zomburbia. 100 plus playable characters to collect, bring on the battle in 24 player online multiplayer, 2-4 co-op modes, your personal versus playground, and solo play and split screen. Take a look at this side, you have Plants vs. Zombies Guardian Warfare 2. So, let's take this strap away. Put this to a side. And open it up, you have the disc itself. So let me insert this into my PlayStation 4 so you guys can see how it is before I even start up the game. And take a look at the side, you have just a piece of rubbish, which is the warranty. Nothing special about that. So that is the case itself. Let's take a look at the television. So, and there it is, Plants vs. Zombies Guardian Warfare 2. Give it a bit to load. And there you go. Let's give it a like. And wait for that to download. There you go. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed. That was pretty much a quick unboxing of Plants vs. Zombies Guardian Warfare 2 for the PlayStation 4. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you guys in my other unboxing videos. Like and share. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.